probably would have to be Palmetto, a tune I wrote a few years back, and it's just got a lot of Florida imagery, and I used to live in a place down on the west coast of Florida, and there was a nearby city called Palmetto, like right there on the, near Tampa Bay, and I just like to put a bunch of Australian pine trees down there, and it's kind of like a song about past times. Bob Marley Santa Barbara concert. It's Bob Marley and Santa Barbara 1979. I've got the video, I've got the audio, and I've heard and seen it many, many, many times, so I'd have to go with that one, I guess. As far as artists that are around now, I really, really, really like Boy Bear. So I played a tune out of there. And then I really like Tracy Chapman. I think she's pretty cool. Oh, that's a tough one. That's the kind of question that I would really want to give some. Because you also, I don't want to just like throw out my favorite stuff, because I would want everything to kind of blend. You know what I'm saying? So that's a really tough one. I really like the Wood Brothers these days. It's another cool band that's out around right now. I bet a lot of people are just like, oh, this one, this one, that one. But it's just like, I don't even know how to choose. I would say, I really like Gregory Isaacs. I saw a concert from him in 84 that I've been watching on YouTube. It is really, really, really cool. And so I'll throw him in there. And then what's that for?
Yep.
I think that's up to four. So then I'll go with Will Quinlan. He's he's actually a Floridian musician. He's from St. Petersburg. Huh. And he's got to be my favorite in Florida. So I figure I got to throw in somebody who's not like big mainstream. Kids love Wolverine, you know, because he heals and all that stuff. But he's kind of, you know, rough exterior with a soft interior. And that's a really tough one, honestly. Like, I like a lot of superheroes. I guess I have to go classic and go with like The Shining, because it's more of a movie, you know, it's not just like some crazy business going on like all those other ones. I'm Colton McKenna, and check out my interview on acutiepie.com.